I feel like Claude's playlist would be like just 5 Bruno Mars tracks. So it's gonna be Uptown Funk, it's gonna be Marry Me, it's gonna be whatever the one about Pink Champagne on Ice, like that. That's all gonna be on there. I don't know, people think Claude is like this big romancer, so I guess that's probably what his playlist would be. Just Bruno Mars on loop.
Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like. Lucky for you, that's what I like.